don't want people to do as I just mentioned. Somebody mentioned Albert Einstein. Now,
Albert Einstein.
What are they doing? Why is that? In English, it's called glue. In Thai, it's called glau.
I suggest you there's a famous mathematician that solved the theorem of Fermat recently named John Wiley. He's a wise person. To answer your question. Okay, you guys have a 5-minute break.
I just hate you. What the heck?
We're going to the library.